Yo, YouTube, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video where we are here back on Hypixel Skyblock. Real quickly, if you guys are new here, make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below for more amazing content. And I have some insane methods for you guys today. These are ones I've actually never talked about before. These are all brand new methods I'm going over today. So really leave a like down below. And guys, just a quick announcement. This Saturday, I have a massive Hypixel Skyblock stream that I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be streaming it live on YouTube. So make sure you guys are ready this Saturday, 12 p.m. PST, 3 p.m. EST. We're going to be giving away a ton of coins. So if you guys want to stay notified, turn on post notifications to the YouTube channel. Or if you guys want to, join my Discord. The link to it is down below. I recommend you guys join my Discord right now to stay notified on absolutely everything I do here on the YouTube channel. But it'll announce when a video goes live, when a stream goes live, all that craziness. And guys, as usual, we are going to be giving away 1 million coins in today's video. And all you guys have to do, we're making the giveaway today really simple. Just comment down below your IGN. And if you're going to be making it out to this Saturday's stream, just comment down below. There's no secret keyword, or is there? But guys, yeah, just comment that down below, your IGN, and if you can make it out to the stream this Saturday, I hope to see you all there. But guys, I'm not gonna keep you hanging. I got a ton of amazing flips in today's video, so without further ado, guys, let's go ahead, jump into the video, and take a look at some amazing flips here on Hypixel Skyblock. All right, guys, so the first flip that you're gonna go ahead and want to do here on Hypixel Skyblock, it's very, very simple, and it's so OP. This is actually, like, potentially a new strategy of infinite flipping here on Hypixel Skyblock, and I'm gonna explain how here in a second. But what you're gonna do is head over to the bazaar. You're gonna go to iron right here, and then you're gonna click on enchanted iron, and you're gonna go ahead and create a buy order of this for 160 enchanted iron, which will end up costing you about 214,000. So boom, there we go. I went ahead and set up the order. I'm gonna see how long it takes for this to get filled, but again, this is pretty much infinite flipping because it's guaranteed profit, and I'll explain how. And wow, guys, really easy, just like that. Our buy order for 160 enchanted iron was filled, so we could go and click it. Probably took like 20 seconds to be completely honest, but boom, right here we now have our enchanted iron. And if we just go to the crafting table and boom, normally guys, right here, I actually don't have it unlocked right now, but this would be the crafting recipe right here for an enchanted iron block. And if you guys want to do the math right here, basically from that right there, you could go ahead and get an enchanted iron block, and it really isn't too difficult. You do need to have iron level 7. Honestly, I didn't even know our islands, I guess we just did not focus iron, but I saw this flip. I wanted to include it at the beginning of the video because it's honestly super OP, because you can head back here to the bazaar and you could sell instantly. You spent 214,000 to craft this, and you could go ahead and instantly sell it for 217. So you're making 3k profit instantly, no headache. Or you could go ahead and do a sell order at 226 and you're making 10k. But again, the reason why this is super OP and it's okay to spend 200k on this flip is because it's guaranteed money. Like, you can sell it instantly right now to the bazaar, profit 3k. It's actually more profitable than an instant flip. And theoretically right now, if you want to, you could go ahead and purchase like 1600 of these, craft 10 enchanted iron blocks, go ahead and list them, and you can easily make like a quick 30k or whatever. And it's just like a kind of unique infinite flip compared to normal. So I wanted to throw that into this video, but let's go ahead and jump into the next flip, guys, that everyone could do. I just thought this one was really OP right now, and I highly recommend you do it. Now, guys, another really solid money making method here on Hypixel Skyblock. And again, I've actually never talked about this money making method before, but first thing we're gonna do is head over to the bazaar right here and then head into the combat section. Then once you guys are in the combat section, you're gonna click on the tarantula brood father, and then you're gonna go ahead and purchase 128 of tarantula web right here, which is gonna cost you about 11,000 coins here on Hypixel Skyblock. Now, that does have really good volume, so you should have no problem filling that order right here. Then the next thing you guys are gonna go to do is head over to the mining section. You're gonna go into flint and gravel, and you're actually gonna go ahead and purchase 32 enchanted flint right here for 94,000 coins. So in total right now, what we are spending is roughly about 105,000 coins to set up this flip that we are about to do right now, which again is kind of an infinite flip because you could sell it instantly for profit, but we will be listing it on the bazaar, and I'll explain how here in a second. Okay, guys, and there you go. Once you have your tarantula web and your enchanted flint in your inventory, what you guys are going to go ahead and do is head over to a crafting table, and it's already prepped up for us right now, but tarantula silk is what we are crafting right here. This is the crafting recipe for it if you guys don't have it, and then tarantula silk, just like that. Boom, there we go. Now, again, guys, remember, remember, we spent about 105,000 coins, a little less actually, to go ahead and get this tarantula silk right here. And if we head to the bazaar, go back to the combat section, and then head over back to the tarantula brood father area, you'll notice right now we can actually sell it instantly for 113,000 coins, or we could go ahead and create a sell order for it at 123,000, meaning we could instantly profit right now, very, very simply, like be making 8,000 coins profit, which doesn't sound like a lot. But the cool thing about this is it's really easy to get these items. And so you're pretty much selling it instantly, or you could do the sell order at 123. For the sake of the video, I'm just going to sell instantly. But oh, I accidentally bought one right now. That is too funny. I meant to sell it. There we go. Okay, there we go. We sold them. So I technically lost money there. Don't do what I just did. But you can make money. It's super, super easy just like that. And the one cool thing about this flip, guys, is if you really want to, you could go in and actually manually. That's 95,000 coins for 32 enchanted flint right there. And the tarantula web, if you are to insta buy it for 128, that'll cost us 14,000. So we actually spent 110,000 coins. We could go ahead, recraft it right here. And again, we spent 110. And if we go back to the tarantula web right here, you could sell it for 113. So if you want to insta sell this, I almost bought it again, but you could sell it instantly for profit right here. We are making money on this. It is still profitable with fees and everything. You can still make money on it, which is like, why wouldn't you do that? Like, just buy all the resources right now, create a ton of mega buy orders, craft these, and just sell them. It's free money that could go into your bank account. Literally, why aren't you guys doing it? But yeah, it's a really, really fun flip. Super, super easy to do, and really does not require that much at all to go ahead and like be able to make a ton of money here on Hypixel Skyblock. So guys, another good item, and this one's actually gonna be just a normal bazaar flip. It's not gonna be one where you have to craft it and all that. I did those in the first two because they're really good, just a quick infinite flip. But this is actually a really, really good bazaar flip that not a lot of people talk about. I've low-key kept it under the radar for the last few episodes. I was gonna mention it a few episodes ago, but I did not want to put it out because it's been making me and a lot of people some really, really good money. And it's really high margin, great volume. It's honestly one of my favorite flips. Low-key, this might be a better flip than my old favorite flip, which if you guys didn't know, is Raw Soul Flow. I really like Raw Soul Flow, but it just hasn't been as good recently. But what I really like in this flip, I mean, I'm gonna say it right now. Real quickly though, before I say it, guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below. But if we head over to the bazaar right here, what you guys are gonna go ahead and do is head over to the Dwarven Materials section. And then right here, guys, is one of my favorite items to flip, Starfall, okay? And the reason I absolutely love Starfall is you can buy for 240 coins, sell for 357, but the volume is absolute mint because your buy order for it is gonna get filled instantly. And then your sell order, people are buying it just as much as well. So if I go ahead and throw up an order right now for fun, let's just do 1,000 of these bad boys, 240K. On that 240K, we're gonna end up making 360,000 coins. So we're making a clear 120,000 coins profit, 50% margin on this flip right here, which is insane on Hypixel Skyblock, just to make that clear. We currently have the top buy order in this. It's already starting to fill. I think we have like 39 filled in it right now. Oh yeah, 50. It's starting to fill quick. It's honestly such a really good flip, guys. And again, it's slash BZ right here. It's in the Dwarven Materials section. And then right here, Starfall. It is absolutely amazing. Because if you guys didn't know, something even similar is like Enchanted Mithril right here. Because if you didn't know, you can actually, I'll just buy one instantly. But let's say you got the buy order for 1570. You could actually sell this Enchanted Mithril right now in the trades menu for a profit at 1600. So overall, just a quick like general rule of thumb is like, Dwarven Materials actually has some really good flips in them. Enchanted Mithril, if you're just flipping it, is really good. Refined Mithril can also do pretty decent. I really like Enchanted Titanium. The margins are really thin on it right now. It's not really worth it. But yeah, overall across the board, I really do enjoy these type of flips. And it looks like someone actually ended up undercutting me right here. So we weren't able to get fully filled. But even on 16K spent right here, I could go ahead and create my sell offer right here. We're gonna make 8,000 coins profit, which is insane. It's 50% margin right here, which is absolutely amazing on Hypixel Skyblock. And is honestly one of the best bizarre flips that you could currently do right now on Hypixel Skyblock. And right now I'm doing this at a very weird time. So yeah, highly recommend you guys do Starfall. It's an absolute amazing flip and 10 out of 10 recommend. Also, I just want to throw it in there real quick. This was literally right when I ended the clip. The sell offer for 70 Starfall was filled pretty much instantly. So yeah, it's a very good flip. It makes you money and we're profitable right now. I absolutely love it. Okay guys, and then one of the final flips we're going to be going over today, which is really, really good in the bazaar. If we go ahead and click right here, we actually head over to the ice section in the bazaar, which is in the mining category. Click on ice right here, and then right here, enchanted ice is another absolutely amazing flip. It has about 80 coin margin on it. It's just like 12 to 13%, but it's honestly like, again, high volume, solid profit margin right here. We spend 684,000 coins. I think we're gonna make about 120,000 coins on this flip when it fills. Now compared to Starfall, Starfall is 10 out of 10 amazing. But another just great alternative to throw your money into, try to flip it, is Enchanted Ice. And already we're at 7% fill on our order. It's honestly going really, really quick. Actually, really quick. It might be even getting a little bit more volume than the Starfall right now. It just depends on kind of the time. Another really good perk with it are snow minions, because people just usually insta-sell it. So it is a little easier to get these items filled. As you guys can notice, we're almost at 8% fill already on this order. But it's another really fun flip that you can just do and take the extra steps and just sell to the bazaar for a profit, create the sell orders. So yeah, Enchanted Ice, really, really solid. Gonna go here and temporarily throw up a order right now. We turned, I don't even know how much we claimed right there, but we're making 60,000 coins right there. I think we spent like 55 on there. So pretty solid margin. Again, it's nothing like absolutely crazy. Oh, I just did the math. Okay, we spent 49,000 coins and we're making 60. So we're making 11K on 49 spent. Really, really good margin. Because it's almost actually close to 25%, which is ridiculous as well. So yeah, I recommend set up your Starfall orders, do your Enchanted Ice orders, do all the crafting flips that I showed you guys to craft up today. Very, very simple flips here in Hypixel Skyblock that you can make you guys just free money. If you're ever bored, just I recommend you guys do these. But guys, I am going to go ahead and end off today's video here on Hypixel Skyblock. So if you guys did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below. And again, guys, I'm going to be streaming this Saturday. I have a massive, massive stream. We're going to be doing giveaways here on Hypixel and a ton of craziness. So if you guys want to be there, make sure you guys have notifications on. Join my Discord down below. Get hyped for this upcoming stream this Saturday. But guys, I will see you all in the next episode. And until then, bye-bye.